on this Sunday evening in the first of the home and home series. Kind of a mini playoff. And here we go. This was advertised. Olivier and the rookie, Matt Greinke. Greinke taking the right-handed shots. Olivier continues. Oh. Heavyweight battle yesterday for Greinke against Delorier. And look at Olivier send Greinke down. Wow! I talked to Olivier this morning. He said he was excited about the opportunity. And boy, did he land some right hands.
He did, and Greinke is not in good shape right now. Unfortunately, he's going to have to go. He's you hate to see a guy get hurt like that, but right now he's the referees have made the decision to send him back to the locker room. But what a job by Olivier, and he said he did his homework and found a way to get inside on Greinke, and was just throwing some bombs there. That's all. It started pregame. They were talking it up, and I'm sure they weren't talking about dinner. And Olivier and Greinke setting up the match. And as soon as those two got on the ice, they wasted no time.
This crowd is abuzz. Some fans are still on their seats as they get a look at the replay here on the center ice video board. Wow.